match tonight. It's our main event in 2 nights. CM Punk must face The Undertaker in a submission match tonight. It's Punk versus Matt Hardy in a submission match. Which one of these men will submit? We'll find out later tonight on SmackDown.
For 10 years, over 500 episodes, one word has said it all. SmackDown. From its monumental debut, WWE SmackDown's rise to prominence revolutionized network television.
Without SmackDown, I said it wouldn't be.
I'm Charles Cena.
Now, for the first time ever, WWE Home Video proudly presents the best of SmackDown. This three-disc set contains the 100 most memorable moments in SmackDown history.
I gotta put a stop to this. The spirit of America lives here.
Unforgettable matches.
Oh, top of the cage!
Wait a minute.
No, oh my God. The ring just imploded!
And captivating superstars.
Gonna lay it the smack it down!
That defined SmackDown. Experience the best of SmackDown this Tuesday.
We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. You're looking at Charlie Haas, former multi-time tag team champion.
From Los Angeles, California, weighing 224 pounds, he is the new Intercontinental Champion, John Morrison.
John Morrison, no doubt about it, was destined for greatness, and last week against Rey Mysterio, I think we all can agree, he found greatness.
Amazing. One of the most amazing matches ever on Friday Night SmackDown. Morrison's victory over the great Rey Mysterio for the Intercontinental Championship. And if John Morrison didn't open the eyes of the entire WWE Universe last Friday night, I quite frankly, folks, just don't know what will. Star. We've always said John Morrison was a main event waiting to happen. It happened. There's a lovely young lady sitting behind us. I think we're here to see John Morrison. I thought it was your hair gym.
Well, they keep passing me their phone numbers. I don't know what that's about. John Morrison looks like a superstar, is a superstar. The magnetic personality, the Friday Night Delight, the guru of greatness.
Easy cliche, boy. Take it easy now.
Oh, in fact, there's a new moniker. Have you heard this one?
What is it?
The Ambassador of Abdominals.
Wow. I've never been called that. How about just the Intercontinental Champion?
That'll do.
And John Morrison, what a, just an amazing athlete. We talked about, it's easy to see his athleticism, his quickness, his speed.
Morrison with a quick cover, speaking of speed.
But I like my favorite trait of John Morrison is his toughness. He's a great mat wrestler, and he has toughness.
Morrison can't afford to overlook Charlie Haas here, who's certainly very fundamentally sound, aggressive, and a win tag for Charlie Haas would put him right to the thick of the Intercontinental title conversation.
Charlie Haas is like the water in my home when I was a kid growing up. Sometimes it was hot, sometimes it was cold. You never knew quite what you were going to get.
Get him out of the road.
Haas has got great ability, great potential. And if he gets in a mat wrestling match with John Morrison, it will be an extremely competitive contest.
We all know that John Morrison loves to fly, loves to show you his aerial exploits. Haas right now is not allowing Morrison to do that.
Submission maneuver by Haas trying to leverage to the elbow of John Morrison. A very unique submission predicament that Morrison finds himself in.
We may see something just like that at Breaking Point this Sunday, where every match is a submission match.
John Morrison still got to be euphoric in the amazing outing that he had last Friday night against Rey Mysterio in winning the Intercontinental title. A match that everyone in WWE Universe has been talking about.
Once again, going right back to John Morrison's left arm, working that shoulder.
Good game plan by Haas thus far. So he does want Morrison up, moving, hooking in the face, getting in Haas's face with those feet.
Morrison's doing right now. Quickening the pace.
Morrison's strike with his feet. As easy. Oh, there's a shot that. Example. As easy as he can with his this.
Oh, standing shooting star press for Morrison. Two.
Awesome. Lucky to be able to kick out of that one.
Morrison just doesn't pull off the average maneuver. He likes to put his own panache on, doesn't he?
I'm not sure what panache means, but I think he just got panache into the ring post with authority. And then the left arm and the arm bar takedown. Haas knows exactly what he's doing.
Haas on the verge of an upset.
Two.
Haas worked on that arm. Saw where the arm went to the ring post, came back with an arm bar takedown. Nice strategy.
University Charlie Haas has an excellent game plan this fall.
So the athleticism, Haas in turn position, Morrison to ride Morrison to the canvas.
And Morrison firing up the engines. Starship plane. And Haas is down. And Haas is out.